Limos are very rare.
It's an abandoned building in an abandoned lot.
Do you have a gun?
No.
I'm serious. Do you have a gun? You can shoot me now.
It's about 7:40 right now. It's time for the hunting. It's the beginning of the shift. The big dogs eat at night. We don't play during the day. Right now, we're gonna hit most of our local lots and see what we can find. Well, here we go. We got one. Limos are very rare because they love staying inside the limos. But everybody's gotta go to the bathroom and everybody's gotta eat. When they slip, we grip. To the base, I'm 5-1 loaded with a limousine.
It's an abandoned building in an abandoned lot, for God's sake.
They own the property. They have every right to have you removed.
You know what? I'm going to lose my job. I'm going to lose my family.
If you want me to release it, you're going to have to find something with the company name and your name on it.
Can I get to the
car? Do you have your license on you, or that's in the car as well? Okay, I'm going to have them let you in. Bring me the registration, okay? I let them inside to get the registration. You said that you own this limo. It's registered to a company.
No, I don't own the limo. It's a private limo.
Legally, it's not yours. Got his license, got his hack license, I have his registration, but it doesn't show that he owns the limo.
Do you know the saying, highway robbery?
Yes, I know that saying.
I feel like that now.
I work for the city. In order for me to keep my contract, I have to make sure that every single car that comes in here leaves with whoever is on the paperwork. If you don't have the right paperwork, I can't even accept your money.
Do you have a gun?
No.
I'm serious. Do you have a gun? You can shoot me now. No, it would be the same.
It would not be the same.
No, I swear to God. I swear to God. Shoot me now. They would know I'm dead and it'd be better.
Honey, it is not that severe.
It is like that.
It is not that severe. In this particular case, I genuinely believe that he was a limo driver. So, you know, I called my dad. I read him every single document. He allowed me to contact this gentleman's boss and have him fax me a letter stating that this gentleman was a driver for hire and he had no problem whatsoever us releasing the limo to him. I just called my boss. He told me to release the car to you. All you had to do is have a little bit of faith. He's not that bad of a guy.
Thank you, Christine.
You're welcome.
I want to thank you very much, okay? You don't know.
Honey, I understand.
God bless you.
You too. He left with a smile on his face, and it was a good day.